Damn. Skill cooldown, that's going to be really important. Do you get? Oh, okay. It gives you some time after you jump for the boost. Son of a bitch. Courage, that's pretty good. Ooh, I like that smash. HP is a lot. Got melted. I like that one. Welcome back. I fought the assassin sisters. Got to the final phase at half health and died. Because it's just a lot going on. I started figuring out a little bit of the, like, the moves and the phases and stuff. So we're getting there. Ooh, another heart and gold. That's really good. Early stacks. I'm a fan. Why are you just out of my reach, dude? We already have one of these, right? Empire and Endure. Empire, Courage, Endure. Plus 15% decrease. I'm gonna take that. I'm gonna take the Wolf. And that's all I can afford. Oh, I got the shit one, isn't it? Jester's pretty sweet if you get like the right abilities. We'll take it. Maybe we'll replace it later. Graves. How was my day? It's pretty good. Very, kind of basic, I guess. No. Oof. Same. Samesies. But all in all, not a bad Monday. We never have bones at the beginning. WTF. Ooh, that person's new. New for me, anyways. Who is you? Frivolous Dark Priest. Receive a blessing. Sure. Let you change your abilities. There we go. That's the one we like. They just keep spawning. So green is okay, I see. Yeah, I'll swap that. Nothing, huh? Yeah, let's save our money. Thank you. What? I literally just got rid of that. Hate you. Get the fuck out of my way!
We're being raided! Run! Everyone for themselves!
Oh shit! Ace! What's Gucci? Watch me die now. Ace, thank you so much for the raid. Give me a second, I'll get you a caster command here. Get you your shout out. Oh god, explosions. Happy's Humble Burger Farm? What the hell is that? I got to know. It is so hot in this room right now. Oh, okay, so it's like a gotcha. Is it anything like what did we just play? Poppy's Playhouse or whatever. Double shot. Oh, you beat me to it right before. We'll give him a double shout out. I know Ace IRL. We used to work together. He's a great dude. It's like a spooky McDonald's simulator. I mean, McDonald's sim sounds like a spooky on its own, but. What did it just give me? Restores 100% HP? Oh, that's a great item. If you make people mad with orders, they turn into demon cows. Okay. Alright, let's go do this mini boss fight. Yeah. One down, one to go. Is Happy's Humble Burger Farm. I want to see screenshots of this. That definitely looks messed up. Anxiety inducing. Yeah, it's like, it reminds me of like Poppy's Playtime, Five Nights at Freddy's mixed with like, what's the cooking game where you gotta like manage everything? Cooked or whatever? Maybe we'll have to do that as one of our spooky games. Alright. So what else is new? What's good? That's a good one. Duel's pretty good too. Let's see. We can probably swap that one out. Swap that out with that one. Finals coming up for the semester. How much more schooling do you have? Like, when are you done? Oh shit, I didn't realize. Lost so much health right there. I didn't even know. I don't like these fireballs. Right. Get fucked. Capstone project, so one semester to go. That'll be nice, huh? Screw those spear guys, jeez. Man. Good. All right. What can we afford to lose here? Nothing really. I don't really want to get rid of anything. Is there a way to, like, back out of this? That's stupid that you can't back out of the shop. Waste of money. I have to remember to check those beforehand. Holy, just die already. Oh, God, dang it. Probably use the swap more often. Second boss already? That felt quick. We're gonna get wrecked. Thank you. that's... I'm gonna die. Health. Yeah, right. What a joke. That was just not gonna happen. Oh, we're getting so close. Was the core? Oh, 25%. We go again. Shit space. One's a little tricky. Not a fan of this shield ability, but alas, here we are. Boom. Got your second kill. Legendary. Elementalist's blessing. Magic for every spirit you have. Kind of like that. Let's try it. I don't know if this thing's gonna be worth it, but... It's interesting that you can plan it almost as soon as it runs out. I wonder what the transformation is. Okay, let me stop talking to you for a second, please. I'm dying. I'm dying while you're... Well, I'm glad you gave me heals, because... To do this 300 times. How do you tell what your count is at? Like that one a lot. Every 30 seconds based on the type of damage dealt to enemies increases physical. This is good for these trees and stuff. Lost the third boss. Oh, you can hit it and it... Oh, shit. Well, looky there. I didn't know you could do that. It's chaos. Oh boy. Works. Rake of Fury increases attack speed by 55% for 3 seconds per kill. Whale Dam. What does Plague Eye do? I don't know if that was the right choice, but... The Great Warlock. That looks sick. Summon a fucking meteor? What? Damage is pretty decent too. This thing's wicked. Well, I guess we're changing our playstyle now. All she wrote. Oh, I emit a poison cloud too. Getting poked. Really? I want to see what this thing transforms into. Shit. We did it. Oh, so worth. So worth. I'm sorry I ever doubted you. Ha ha ha. Nice. I don't want... I guess we just take the bones. I wonder how much this is.
100 bones! Oh my god!
It's already pretty strong, to be fair. Warlock is sweet. All projectiles explode on contact, doing true damage. What else can we get rid of? Shit, I put it the wrong way. Oh well. Food! Boop. need that. Oh my gosh, that giant blast makes me so happy.
Oh god.
Here we go. Whew. Your friend is mean, he banned me for no reason. Fuck, I'm gonna die! Wow!
Well, we're getting to the second boss almost every time.